May God, who has begun this good work in you, bring it to fulfillment.
Here on the second Sunday of Advent, we hear a story about John the Baptist, who is preparing the way for Christ. As you come to this online series to learn to discern using Sunday scriptures, one of the things that I would encourage you to do is really to think deeply about how much you emulate John the Baptist. He is the one that prepared the way for the Lord. Are you the type of person that prepares the way for others in your life to meet Jesus Christ? If you are, then perhaps you do want to consider more greatly the depths of that love to do that ministry, to prepare others' lives for meeting Christ, to see if it's something you're called to do just on a one-on-one basis, to do it for a family, to do it for a community, to do it for everyone that you meet. It's part of discernment. How are you called to minister to others? To whom are you called to minister? But ultimately, as Christians, we have to understand each and every one of us is called to this task, to make sure that through our words and our actions, through the way that we treat other people, the way that we love them, we are allowing them to be prepared for that beautiful encounter with Jesus Christ, an encounter that then takes them into the triune God, takes them into that communion of love of Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Prepare yourself this Advent to receive the Lord anew in your heart, but as you discern your vocation, look closely at the call you have and the way you live it out to prepare the way of the gospel in other people's lives. Take note, if you're called to do that just on a one-to-one basis, you feel that you're called to do that in a more intimate relationship, perhaps the beautiful vocation of marriage, or are you called to share that preparation to meet the Lord with everyone you encounter joyfully and without self-sacrifice, meaning to give fully to everybody, holding nothing back for yourself? If so, then pursuing a life in the world of religion, either as a religious brother or sister, or a religious priest or a diocesan priest, may just be your calling. Prepare the way for the Lord. Make ready your own heart, and make sure that you are the type of person that allows others to also be prepared to meet Jesus Christ, our Lord and our Savior. God bless you.